It all began with a call for help. A letter from Borgovia addressed to Van Helsing. The great monster slayer, my father. He doesn't take cases anymore, but I am a hunter too. So I set off on a journey with Lady Katarina, my remarkable companion. I'm an expert on the supernatural, and I seem to be drawn to it. Occasionally events get out of control, and then we have to leave in quite a hurry. Sometimes it's Katarina's fault. She can be quite reckless at times. Still, she always helps me save the day. And she also happens to be a ghost. My father rescued her from Borgovia, and she has been bound to serve our family ever since. Katarina often complains about it, but I think she really likes the thrill of the adventure. She is a charming soul, but she also has a darker side. Good. It comes in helpful when I'm in danger. Somewhere along the way, we slowly learned to work together. And finally, in the cold rain of Venice, we became a team. The last leg of the journey was by sea. Apart from the Kraken, the pirates, and the storms, it was mostly uneventful. I had time to ponder my mission. Once Borgovia was a dark place where monsters lived. Long ago, my father defeated the immortal kings, created a peace treaty, and entrusted the land to some enlightened individuals. What could have happened there? What could be even more frightening than the reign of monsters? The closer we drew to Borgovia, the more confusing the rumors became. The land behind the Thunderhead Mountains was wrapped in mystery. As our carriage approached the mountain pass, I had a sense of foreboding. It didn't really surprise me when I heard an explosion. The adventure has just begun.
Shouldn't you help me out with this?
Please, we are just some rugged outlaws. See, it wasn't that difficult, was it?
So this is how they welcome folk around here?
Yes. Why? It is an ancient and venerable tradition. That was stupid.
I'm impressed, actually. They do have a sense of theatrics.
We could still fly over the chasm.
Really?
Oh, right. Sometimes I forget how human you are.
We should follow the normal pathway there.
Domovoy with a bag full of treasure. What's the matter with him?
He looked like he'd seen a ghost.
No, don't blame this on me. You started chasing him.
Monsters everywhere, and they only gave me a single spear?
Stop right there.
Easy, lad. We're friends here.
They all say that. but I won't let in any dangerous fiends on my watch. No, sir.
How dare you? I'm going to tear you apart, and then I'll teach you some manners.
No, I didn't mean you, my lady. The undead nobility of Borgova are always welcome to haunt here, but you, with the Van Helsing hat, we don't like your sort here, with your weapons and bad manners.
I am a monster hunter.
Of course you are, or you are just a troublemaker.
Oh, you don't have to worry about my servant. I keep him on a short leash.
Katarina.
Thank you, my lady. You can pass, and your manservant too.
We'll talk about this later.
Fine. Don't even thank me.
That?
You didn't recognize it? That's the ink.
The dark material of creation and dreams. But that's a myth.
Borgovia is the only place where the ink leaks through the cracks of the world.
So you can enter the ink here?
Yes, and then you can travel below or behind this world and appear at certain places. That's the ink walk.
Oh, you mean teleport.
That is such a cliched word.
Drunk. Just resting.
I go went away to the forest, I reckon, to the riverbank. He is thirsty. Well, I'm thirsty.
Welcome, stranger, my lady.
And a good day to you. We must get to Borgova. The bridge has collapsed.
Then you need to talk to the village mayor, who knows the pathway through the forest.
And where do I find him?
He went out to investigate a wagon that got lost on the forest road with some valuables. He hasn't returned yet.
It's never that easy, my dear Van Helsing.
hunter at last.
And suddenly someone appreciates me.
Bah! They all forgot that monsters are dangerous. That's what peace does to you.
Is there anyone who can tell me more about Borgova?
Talk to the alchemist, if you can. But the Romany travelers put a curse on him, so he can't speak anymore.
Oh, they love curses. It's nice to see that they are sticking to tradition.
Katerina, please. How can I help that poor man?
Go to the Romany tribe and ask them to remove the curse.
I think we need all three, whatever that's missing from here.
You really should consider brightening up your home with one of these.
Looks like a villager. Poor devil was robbed and hanged.
It happened recently. His aura is still glowing faintly. Aren't you going to bury him?
We don't have time. Once the forest is safe, I'll tell the villagers he's here.
Some puzzle. Let me see. The wagon was attacked by the soldiers.
And werewolves.
No, the distribution of the paw prints is all wrong. They just rushed in and out.
Did you just say distribution?
And this track here?
It's deeper. The beast was carrying someone. I'm impressed.
As you should be.
Right. Let's go find us a werewolf lair.
Hey.
Secret altar. Maybe we shouldn't go too close.
You don't have to worry. You're bound to me. Sacred places only affect wandering ghosts.
At last, someone with proper weapons. Get me out of this unholy forest alive, and I will be grateful.
I'm afraid I can't do that. My path leads me straight to the heart of darkness.
Right, to the darkness then.
I could do that, yes. Take care.
Good day to you, sir.
No greetings for me. Where are your manners?
I didn't send you away with a warning sign, did I? Well then.
I came on behalf of the village alchemist. I ask you to remove the curse you put on the poor man.
But that was a rightful curse. He said we were frauds. In the name of science.
It might even be true, but he has suffered enough, and I need his help.
We could come to an agreement, you know. You and me.
What do you want?
I have all sorts of strange trophies from all sorts of strange creatures, see? In my traveling cabinet of curiosities, I need the skull of the legendary Snowpelt.
I help you, you help me.
Arena will kill me if I'm late.
Oh, he's clearly oblivious to his situation.
Are you jealous?
Nonsense. He is so weak that I could control him with my will.
You can control other ghosts?
Weak ones, yes. Want me to show you?
Make him follow us. I think I know how to help him.
Is that me?
Yes, you were murdered.
I was murdered?
You should be avenged. Perhaps.
I should be avenged. I must avenge myself. You shall all pay.
That's how vengeful spirits are born. By meeting tactless spirits.
Well, I blame you.
Yes, I blame myself too.
Thank you.
I can't do that.
I can't use that.
I wish I could make a joke about your childish worries, but the werewolves seem to agree with you. See how they avoid the scarecrow. In the stone. Why does this sound so familiar?
I can't pull it out. I need some weapon oil.
Or maybe you're not the right person. I heard that high in the mountains, where the snow never melts, the giants live. Sometimes they come down to hunt in this forest. Promise me you won't start with one of your monologues.
I am hunted. You must not be punished.
We will tear you apart.
Trust me.
Thank you.
Ripped out my heart.
I was defending my pack. Instincts. You know how it goes.
And your prisoner?
We tried to save him. He was injured, so we took him in.
Saved him? From who?
The machine men from the city. They hunt us down to experiment on us. Take this man and go.
I appreciate that. I'll leave you in peace.
My word! That was an incredible rescue, Hunter.
And an entirely pointless one, so it seems.
Don't say that. Good deeds are never pointless.
Which means that you'll answer my questions, right?
Certainly. But I must return to the village immediately. See you there. Oh, it's the Hunter again.
Before you run away again, please tell me how to get to Borgova.
If you want to reach Borgova, you must travel through the old mines to the other side of the mountain.
I sense another butt coming up.
But you have to use the ancient ink gate in the swamps. It opens into the tunnels.
It's not easy to find your way around here.
Plagued by the Rusalkus. These evil nymphs have returned to the woods, and they are constantly attacking the village.
What if this time someone attacked back?
Let me guess. You're referring to me, right?
Would you do that?
I am Van Helsing. I'll help you.
Repent! The end is nigh.
Ah! You did it. You
monsters never disappear for good, but you.